sir.
You're the best tasting thing I've had since I got locked up.
That's intense.
All right, since we've all eaten, we've got a new destination, people.
By the Globe Oil Plant.
So, what are you folks in for?
For these fellas, it's white collar shenanigans. Caught with their hand in the cookie jar, my greed was of a more corporeal nature.
I'm gonna take that as meaning you were into some sick shit. Let's not discuss it.
As you wish, dear boy.
I'm guessing it wasn't you I got paid to bail out anyway.
I doubt those who remember me think it a great idea that I am about to be roaming free again.
Okie dokie then.
Thank you, sir. My fellow prisoners and I are most grateful. We've got a boat to catch. Oh, I do like to be beside the seaside. Oh, I do like to be beside the sea. Oh, I do like to walk along the brum, 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 where the brass band plays fiddly bum, 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 bum.
Bon voyage! Friends are out to sea, Mr. Stubbs. Good luck to them. I think they'll need it.
Oh, don't you worry. Those boys don't need luck. You should have seen them in 73. Believe me, a short recession and a trip to Panama isn't going to finish those boys off. All traitors by blood. Great genes.
I was thinking the problem might lie with one of the other passengers on their little cruise. Later on, Mr. Congressman.
No problem.
James, how you doing?
Getting through it, brother. Just about. Listen, that guy we stole those Angels of Death bikes for, he's got a whole shopping list of bikes he wants. You interested in procuring them for him?
As long as it ain't gonna get us in the shit with any more dirty cops.
Them cops ain't around no more. Get Angus on the wire when you're ready to roll. He's got the details. So long, brother.
Shit, Johnny, I'm freezing my... The Founding Fathers weren't thinking of this all when they wrote the Second Amendment. Here she is!
Thanks for your assistance, my brother. Okay, this'll do the trick. Bye, my brother.
Johnny, man, I hope that SOB you're after deserves it.
Congressman.
Now listen, Clement. The taxpayer is picking up the bill for this call, so I'm going to make it brief. The amount of help I need from a man with your skills has tripled in volume, and that's a conservative estimate. If you're interested in helping me out with this, you can call me, and I'll tell you what I need. The pay will be more than adequate.
Once you go down the dark path, it just keeps going, don't it, Stubbs? I'll call if I feel the need to keep you in the lifestyle to which you're accustomed.
Billy, I just don't see how we have a choice, man.
I have a choice. I'm free. I'm not a slave. I have a choice. Jim, I love you, man, but since you've hit middle age, you really lost something.
Yeah, and since you've fucking been strung out on this shit, you've lost something. You fucking mind.
Easy, Jim. Look who the fuck you're speaking to, huh?
Hey. What's up?
I'm just trying to explain to our friend here that possession is 9/10 of the law. We should make the Slopes pay us back.
Billy, I got Chad on the phone.
Pay us back for what?
Look, we have a business opportunity here, Johnny. I think a guy like you should be pleased.
Yeah, but Jim says there's some problem.
There is. That H we stole. It belonged to the Chinese. The deadbeats told them we got it and they want it back.
So? Fuck them.
Finally!
Billy, Chad's on the phone about the meeting.
Look, normally I'd be down for that, but these aren't the type of dudes you just say fuck them to. There's some heavily armed, pissed off motherfuckers who killed a couple of angels when they found out this shit was gone. Now I'm thinking maybe we could strike up a deal with them.
Okay.
Okay. Yeah, why don't you just suck them off while you're at it? And tell Chad I'm sober as can be over here!
That's what I told him.
Look, I just think that given this war we're back into with the Angels of Death, and given the fact that one or possibly two government agencies are looking into our shit, that offloading the heroin would be a good idea, all right? And looking for a fight is the wrong thing to do right now, given the fact that we can't even stop fighting amongst ourselves.
Yeah, you're right. We should probably all get in a circle, hold hands, pray, sing kumbaya.
Kumbaya.
Yeah, whatever. This ain't no joking matter, Billy. We'll either end up dead in the ground or back in the lockup with you.
I ain't going back there. I'd rather be dead.
Damn straight.
Well, you don't have to do either, man. I just think that getting rid of that stuff now is the right thing to do.
Okay.
was a pleasure beating you gentlemen.
All right, Jim, Johnny, since you two were both so vocal in your support of this deal, you two are going to be the ones to hand over the Brown to the Slopes.
What? What are you and your boy here going to be doing?
We are going to watch your backs, because unlike this fat man here, I just don't trust those little yellow bastards. Good luck.
Hey, they don't need luck. We're looking out for them.
This better be cool, man.
So, Johnny, this is, Okay.
We gonna be cool and do this thing?
So let me get this straight. You are here to sell us back our heroin. The heroin my cousin sweated over in order to bring to this country only to have it stolen.
Look, man, we can do business or go to war. It's your call.
In this country, they seem to be the same thing, you stupid pieces of shit!
Fuck you!
Getting out ain't gonna be easy! Where's fucking Bill? Shit's fucked. Billy's been taken down. Where are you?
Bill, yeah, he's fucked out. Thanks to you. Out around the corner.
We're coming. Wait there.
Man, let's just get back to the bikes.
What was all that about?
William Gray, I don't know, man. Billy sounded pissed.
He's gonna have plenty of time to think about his anger on the inside.
Why'd he bring me into it?
We got more important things to think about.
Oh, my lucky,
we've got no leader. You're gonna have to take charge of the chapter, man.
It's like Cleavage, man. What the fuck?
What happened back there? Get your cock out of your head and get a move on! Jesus, that was heavy, man. Fuck it.
What was Billy's fucking problem?
Nothing wrong with him, buddy.
You two want us to end up all dead?
Man, Billy was right about you. I knew you were a rat. Now he's gone, man.
He ain't gone, Brian. He's gone to prison. He's not dead.
You ratted him out. You ratted him out.
No, I didn't. He nearly got me fucking killed.
You set us up. You always wanted to be the one, the man. You're a gimp, John. You're giving a fucking Judas.
What the fuck are you talking about, you ass-kissing little weasel?
Hey, Brian! Johnny's not like that.
Jim, you're wrong, man. I know you're a good guy, but this Jew prick, he fucked us over, man. He set us up and he called the cops. And you know why? Because they're putting heat on him. They saw him, and they've been calling him. I know, because they did the same to me. And they told me you ratted us out.
You keep talking like that, you are dead, my little friend.
Fuck you, man.
What?
You sent Billy to jail, huh? Show us your phone. Prove you ain't been speaking to the law.
I don't prove shit to you. And I didn't talk to no one. Fuck it. Come on!
Stay away from us, you hear?
Hey, Jim. I guess I gotta take over as chapter president now. When people hear about Billy going down, there's gonna be more pressure on us than ever. We gotta get through it. Brothers for life, man. Lost forever. I'll see you soon.